Hello, I'm Jeffrey at imagineigo with my daily English diary for Wednesday, November 13th. Today was mostly cloudy. I had curry soup for lunch. It was very nice. I did a lot of driving today. And finally, I had to take my car to the mechanic for an official inspection. I hope my car passes its test. Every day, I am posting my short daily diary. It is in easy English, so you can enjoy some daily English reading and listening practice. Wish me luck, and see you next time.